And let's talk food. The Denver Restaurant Association alongside Visit Denver kicking off the 19th annual Denver Restaurant Week tonight.
It has been a tough go for their industry since the COVID-19 pandemic turned everything upside down. FOX31's Gabby Easterwood is in Lodo, all new tonight at 9. Gabby.
Yeah, guys. Well, the goal of the Restaurant Week is to really highlight the food scene here in Denver. There's 220 plus restaurants that are participating, and this year they need this business more than ever.
A cheers to the 19th year of Denver Restaurant Week.
Really a chance for us to showcase this culinary scene in Denver and to let the world know that we've got a culinary scene to be reckoned with.
Denver, a newer destination for foodies, celebrating its culinary scene and small businesses.
This is an opportunity for our restaurants to showcase what they have, get people to try a bunch of different restaurants, and try different neighborhoods, right, and go out of their comfort zone.
3 years after the start of the pandemic, the industry is still struggling, according to the Colorado Restaurant Association. 77% of Colorado restaurants have increased menu prices, 50% have reduced hours of operation, and another 57% have changed their menus. Inflation is a big factor now, so this week is a needed highlight on the restaurant industry.
We are still struggling as overall as a hospitality industry, so everything from workforce to inflation, all of these things that are affecting us just in our daily lives are really affecting our businesses, and so many of our restaurants are small businesses, so it really is more important than ever to get out there and support.
Their goal, to have something for everyone. Their reasoning behind the three price points for dining, $25, $35, and $45 for a three-course meal.
We've worked really hard to make this something that's accessible. And if you really think about it, what we are asking you to do between tomorrow and March 12th is go out and have some great meals in your city.
Now, like you just heard, Denver Restaurant Week is going to be starting tomorrow and running through March 12th. Now, if you're wondering about those 220 plus restaurants that are participating and just some more about those price points, we have all of that information on our website at kdvr.com. Live in Lower Downtown, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.